What's going on, everybody? I'm up here at Kay's Boutique, and I just received a package from a company called Good Molecules, and I'm so excited to see what's inside. Ooh, it's so amazing. So before this, they also sent me this little card that says, "See a difference in your skin. Have you ever spent a fortune buying skincare only to end up disappointed with the results? The truth is most brands spend more on their jars than the formula inside," which is true. "That's the reason we started Good Molecules, to create products that make a difference in your skin. Products filled with ingredients backed by science. We publish a nothing to hide ingredient list on the side of each box, so you know exactly how much of each we use. We also keep prices low because everyone deserves effective skincare with safe ingredients. I'm excited for you to get started with Good Molecules and see a difference in your skin." So I figured I'd do this video with no makeup on because I'm going to immediately start using the products, and I want you guys to see my skin. You know, your girl been stressed out. I got a couple of dark marks and stuff like that in here. So I'm excited to see what's inside and what they have in store for me. So the packaging is amazing. They have this tissue paper that looks amazing as well. And inside are the products. So they gave me a clarifying cleanser bar. And wow, they literally have the percentage of each product that is being used in each product. That is so dope. So this is the cleanser bar. Then they have a discoloration correcting serum. And I must admit, this packaging looks A1. Yeah, this looks A1. And I'm gonna open up each product in a minute, you guys. I'm so amazed by this. So it says, "This is a brightening toner." I really do not know how to pronounce this word. And you guys know how I am with pronouncing words. Niacinamide. This word, you guys, okay? It sounds important. And this is a silicone-free priming moisturizer. So this is be perfect, like, before you put on your makeup and stuff. So I'm really excited to use these products. This box is amazing, y'all. Like, look at the details in this box. Like, look at the details. Amazing. Amazing. So let's open up the products because I want to see what it looks like. What each product looks like. I just got to. So this is a clarifying cleansing bar. Got to open it. Well, I don't want to touch it, but this is just a bar. It's just a bar. And it has Good Molecule engraved in there. That's so cute. It has a scent to it. It's like a medicated scent to it. Like, it smells. It's formulated with salicylic acid, kaolin clay, and cocoa powder to help maintain a clear complexion for acne-prone skin. All right, so let me see. This is the brightening toner. This feels super heavy. This packaging is A1, y'all. I know they said that, you know, most companies spend more on their packaging, but their packaging is A1. Look at this. Look at this. Can y'all see this? Okay, y'all see this? Okay, this is the toner. It's formulated with niacinamide. We're gonna get this word up by the end of this video. Vitamin C, and some other words I really cannot pronounce. And it helps improve the appearance of enlarged pores. And I have a couple of them. Like, if y'all see, my pores are very enlarged. Can y'all see? But let me smell it. Well, you really can't smell it because this is on, and I really don't want to open this all the way. I like to open my stuff when I'm using it. It doesn't have a smell, or at least it doesn't have a smell yet. But it's pretty heavy, and it's a lot in here. How many ounces? 4 fluid ounces in here. It's pretty heavy. I like this. Okay, okay, okay. What else do we have here? Discoloration correcting serum. This is probably would be my favorite product because I literally have some dark marks that I have to get rid of because your girl is trying to be like right here, right there, right there. So this one is the discoloration correcting serum, and this is this. Ooh, kind of little droppy drop. And it's suitable for daily use, so that's actually good. Oh, this looks, it smells like, I don't know how to describe it, but it smells pretty good actually. So I'm excited about my products, you guys, from Good Molecule. Thank you so much, Good Molecule, for sending me this package. I am definitely about to use it, and I'm having a lot of tutorials that I'm about to be dropping soon because I want you guys to see the skin transformation. I want to see if the products really work. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you guys let me know if you guys buy products. Let me know if you guys like the products. If you didn't like the products, let me know. If you guys have questions about the products, let me know. Make sure you follow them on Instagram at Good Molecules. Use the hashtag #GoodMolecules. Ta-ta for now. I will catch up with you guys later with more videos.